I'm going to demonstrate the single drag tap, and you can find the entire list of rudiments at pas.org. I'll demonstrate this at a moderate tempo. Here's the figure at a slow tempo. Here's the figure at a fast tempo. Learning rudiments is like learning to speak. Rudiments are like words. You can string them together to make sentences, and by practicing these exercises, you can expand your musical vocabulary.